Surface LF depth 109 or 28 meters.
Okay.
Come in.
Okay, roger that. We'll go for a release.
Life support good. Depth 109 or 28 meters. At bottom, repeat. At bottom.
At the bottom?
Yep.
Yeah.
Roger LF, understand you are on the bottom. Congratulations, Victor. Congratulations.
Well done. Beginning exploration of the bottom.
Well done.
You did it, buddy.
Well
you
done.
Did it.
We all did it. We all did it.
Congratulations.
Captain Walsh.
Well done, sir.
Thank you. Thanks for showing the way.
You're my hero.
Thank you. No, you're mine. It was an amazing experience. It was an amazing dive. I think almost exactly 12 hours, about 3.5 down, 4 hours on the bottom. I think the longest anyone's ever been on the bottom of the Challenger Deep, and then about 4 hours up. I went through pretty much all of my electrical power and had to be swapping batteries around and circuits around. It was a great journey. Saw some really interesting things on the bottom.